was a fine fat cook, bobbing up and down the settlement to have a look. The wife, fine fan, kept a turning around to talk to Sister Bella. And every time that she turned her head away, whoop, went me little umbrella. La, 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 with a little umbrella in me hand. I joined the army and away I went, you know, they put me in an aeroplane, so off I had to go. Up in the air was the place for me, all I had to do was go and find the enemy. Off I went at 50 miles an hour, I soon found the enemy's camp. But when they started fighting, well, upon my word, it's a lucky thing I had my gun. Cause I put the umbrella up in front of me, and I hid myself behind it. There was I in the shot and the shell, that's a little bullet sticking in me dolly girl. The steering gear got to knock, oh dear, and broke off my propeller. And the cannon got the punch in the place to give me lunch. Put up with me little umbrella. Never let your braces dangle, dingle, dingle, dangle. Up that hill I stuck it till my legs got in a tangle. Got to the top and a voice from afar said, under your braces a moment, sir. I've been pulling up a tramway car. Never let your braces dangle, dingle, dangle, dingle, dangle. One day fishing in a brook with a worm upon me hook, I turn round and it's a dream, braces dangled in the stream. Some old shark came passing by so proudly underneath it, mick my braces that his eye and whispered through his teeth. Never let your braces dangle, dingo, dingo, dango. That old shark got four and a half, said I'll teach you to angle. He never tugged up into his jaw, into his tongue, and I said, oh Lord, as he pushed me out of his little back door. Never let your braces dangle, yeah, never let your braces dangle, dingo, dingo, dango. That old shark got four and a half, said I'll teach you to angle. He gave a tug up into his jaw, into his tongue, as I said, oh Lord, as he pushed me out of his little back door. Never let your braces dangle, yeah, never let your braces, never let your braces, never let your braces dangle.
It's more about Adam than me. In an attempt to keep the peace, I keep my mouth shut and get on with my job so dutifully. But when 5 o'clock comes round and we're still round up the mums, and she says she don't mind, it's up to me. So I finally complete the cars left gleaming, and I drag making bones down to the pub. The gaffer says they've all gone home, we've really had a do. We've had a proper knees up, that's for sure. Everyone was rolling round the
Scrutinizing all the habits to me. My music's all requested, now neglected, as for lunch in this school, for you rejected every day, or more emaciated, more debilitated, and more dolefully dejected. Why is that you will never come to one? Yet despite that destructive little motto, where you won't conceive that I'm wasting every day, every day, every day. I'm wasting all my money, wasting all my time, and wasting everything that I possess until it's absolutely certain I should waste it all away. So there you are!
Because we've all been very nervous about this.